And this is written for Nancy Reagan.
Nancy says, just say no, but no one knows what Nancy knows. Nancy says, the time now has come to march to heaven from Washington. Nancy says, her soul's moved on, left in a gallop from the White House lawn. Kept with her husband and his jelly beans, just outside of heaven by St. Peter's Green. So when I mount my finest steed and ride towards a hopeful fate, I may dismount for a little while and wait with Ronnie by the gate. Stars, heed the stars, we're all stars that fell to earth. Nancy cries as Nancy can, like the statues in the Vatican. Canonized in a nation's heart and marching to heaven with Joan of Arc. So when I mount my finest steed and ride towards a hopeful fate, I may dismount for a little while and wait with Ronnie by the gate. So if you mount your finest mare and ride towards your rightful fate, do say hi if you're passing through to my friend Ronnie at the gate, waiting for Nancy at heaven's gate.
Thank you, guys.